Number three, Bruce Parker Jr.
Bruce Parker Jr. is definitely a game changer on offense, defense, and on special teams. Here's the opening kickoff. He takes one step, he hits upfield. Now he's just looking for a lane. Big lineman getting his way, but he tries to get rid of the kicker. Graham at the last second. Do not throw the ball at Bruce Parker Jr. You don't want to do that so many times. He's going to make you pay for it.
An outstanding catch. I have no idea how he held on to that one.
Strong hands. His father talked about him and his brother just throwing the ball at each other for no drops. Here he just got a beat on the ball, all hands in the cold weather.
I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence. Started not to give a f and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments. Faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness. And they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh, I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up, well, where'd I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt, cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it, please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know.
But I'm in my new whip, yes, same old attitude. But I'm on that new shit. Yeah. They say they gon' ride me, see me never do nothing. Cause they know that's the reason they gon' end up on the news clip. Audemars on my wrist, bust down. Blink. We poppin' bottles like I scored a winning touchdown. Remember me dead broke, look at me up now. I run my city from South Philly back to uptown. Thank God all these bottles I pop, all this paper I've been getting, all these models I pop. I done sold 100,000 for my album got dropped. And I'm only 23. Understand that? Look at me, look at me. I'm a boss like my Rose. Hey, shorty asked me for a check. I told that like no way, cause I made it from the bottom. It was never no way. And I never had a job. You know I had to sell. Yeah. I'm a boss. I'm a boss. I call a shot. I'm with the murder team. Call a cop. We in the building. Y'all are not. You sure on the paper, you gon' ball or not?
I'm a boss.
I'm a boss.
I'm a boss.
I'm a boss.
I play the shots. I call the calls. We in this. It's going down. Yeah, in the kingdom with my mother. Crown.
I'm a boss.
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 I play the shots. I call the call.
Yeah.
Hey.
Got so many shades they thought I had a lazy eye. Shorty roll me smooth as my Mercedes ride. No love, cry when only babies die. And when I go, that casket better cost 100,000. I pray to God I look my killer in his eyes. Snatch his soul out of his shirt, just take him for that ride. OG is one who's standing on his own feet. A boss is one who guarantee we gon' eat.
Let me know.
Let me know.
I'm about to break this. opportunity. Just play.
Lord knows.
It's your worst nightmare. It's my first night here. And this girl right here, who knows what she knows? So I'm going through a phone. If she go to the bathroom and her purse right there, I don't trust these fools at all. But that's just a result of me paying attention to all these women that think like men with the same intentions. Talking strippers and models that try to gain attention. Even a couple stars that I'm ashamed to mention. But Weezy and Stunner, my only role models. Half and Jordan, my only role models. That's why I walk around with all this gold on. And every time I run into these niggas, they want no problems. Bottom sixes and chains, and some bracelets and rings. All of the little accents that make me a king. I never hear the disses they try and point out to me. But it's whatever if somebody won't make it a thing. I'm more concerned with thinking about Christmas in August. Do anything to buy gifts for their daughters. Get some shake a brick in the press. And chef it like Mrs. Fields, they making the cookie stretch. I know it so well, I know the hustle so well. Stunt like I'm working overnight, it's right by the motel. Drug money, outfit, record clean. Spend it all on me and my f***ing team. Matching Rollies for real, matching Rovers for real. Places they say they been, we actually going for real. I'm really killing sh**. All the jiggy rapping, I'm going trigger happy just to see my n***s happy. Mixtape legend, underground kings. Looking for the right way to do the wrong things. With my new b***h that's living in Palm Springs. Young ass, lifelong dreams. They take the greats from the past and compare us. I wonder if they'd ever survive in this era. In a time where it's recreational, pull all your skeletons out the closet like Halloween decorations. I know of all the things that I hear they be poking fun at. Never the flow though, they know I run that. You all, I claim that. Whenever I change rap forever, the gang back together, yeah. Why am I remain that forever in the same place my brother Wayne at forever? I'm a descendant of either Marley or Hendrix. I haven't figured it out cause my story is far from finished. I'm hearing all of the jokes, I know.
Off return by Joseph DiCepoli. Right now the difference. Bruce Parker Jr. off the reverse, trying to find an avenue, cuts back. Cuts across the field and has another big gain. A first down, still on his feet, across midfield, and finally goes down.